Yeah, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Mr. Sorry. Back yet with another video. This is a special clip video. And it's on a new glitch. And it's actually on Xbox. So, y'all. So, if you don't call the game. So that you talk to system, right? And the game's still running, system talk. You pick on the next day or a couple hours or so. You know, half an hour of your day, right? There's a new glitch that came up. And the describing which camera and the physical board. So if you see a tower board, right? See how blue the wobble with the earthquake. See the earthquake. Going into a simple elevator. This is to be this speedless. Like I say, you can't do no tricks. I mean, you can run perfect without the board, but with the board, you can't do shit. Hey, see, so it's good so that look on right. You see how the board now is my hand. Like, all the board is run by itself. And, not sure if anybody can master this bridge. And for the wish too, you come back like a half an hour. And you have to gain the balls. And the game is like, say that you use the menu section. Just go check the settings of this bridge. Pass it back out on the game itself. It is crashes. So, a quick little bit. I'm doing another video for me actually skating, but this little glitch. Give me a heads up though. This is a fun shit. That's still just my Xbox. Like, no BS. And you see, like, you can't even control your shake. But I ain't false game right now, right? Sitting at me, no camera settings, maybe this shit. Like, it's all. Look, all my camera settings the same. Yeah. Get the grind, step sides, all. Y axis, I mean, X. Axis on Y or Timberland's default filter. Even then, change the video. Nothing at all. So, it's not like a game made glitch. It's a game. You know, come back and mid game after not signing out. But sometimes when you don't sign out, the game will run perfect. And sure, when you know, do this a little bit. But lately, after the 0-0-0 when I update, I've been doing a whole lot.